After a successful extraction, 40-year-old Kinyera Walter from Akonyi Bedo in Gulu City narrates that he has been using over-the-top tablets to decrease the pain in his tooth.
It started like when I find hole in my teeth. Then after that, my teeth get broken. After my teeth got broken, it was paining, and even when I was getting treatment, and it cannot skew it.
The medical condition he was suffering is known as dental caries. The condition is also known as tooth decay and is caused by a bacteria in the oral cavity.
The pain reduced for some time. After that, when you drink water, and when I drink water and I eat something which is hard, then when it press it, it starts paining. There are very many people on that day saying that when their teeth is not paining, they cannot bring it to remove it.
Most people buy common painkillers to reduce the pain caused by dental caries. Kinyera Walter's story is similar to the painful ordeal that 19-year-old Abu Kevin experienced.
I bought very many different tablets. Others would give me amoxicillin and others would give me these small painkillers to swallow.
Dental caries is as a result of poor oral hygiene, poor brushing techniques, or no brushing at all.
The issue of dental caries, it is on a rise in this region, mainly I think because people are eating a lot of sugary foods and not taking good care of their oral health. They should improve on their oral health. At least they take brushing seriously and do it at least twice a day. Early in the morning, then when they are going to bed, first do the brushing.
Oral Health Uganda is championing advocacy for proper oral and dental care. They are organizing health camps in order to educate the people in northern Uganda on proper brushing techniques. As he demonstrates to the people of Onyama in Gulu City, the executive director of Oral Health Uganda, Geoffrey Okeny, says proper teeth brushing must include brushing without toothpaste in the first phase, brushing in circles of upwards and downwards with emphasis in between the teeth and on the tongue. In the second phase, apply a pea-sized toothpaste and repeat the process, but do not use water to rinse your mouth as this will remove the fluoride which is meant to protect your teeth.
99% of the people that have come today for these services are people that have been affected by dental caries, and it starts as white, chalky, colored appearance on the teeth that you personally you will not notice, but you can only notice it if a dental professional tells you it is so. We are in Onyama Trading Center, where we are offering free dental health care services to the people. And we are glad and overwhelmed by the number of people that have come for these services.
People are also being discouraged from consuming too much sugary foodstuffs. Oral Health Uganda is a community-based organization that offers free dental health care services to the rural communities in Gulu, Amuru, Nuoya, Omoro, and Oyam in Acholi and Lango subregions. Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.